It's a world that most of us will never get to see. An underwater wilderness untouched by human hands. Here on a remote chain of islands, thousands of miles from the nearest city, sea life flourishes as it has since before humans walked the earth. While so much of the world's oceans are damaged daily, the Phoenix Islands are a blissful oasis, a paradise bound. In December of 2009, the United Nations had called all its member states to an international conference to reach an agreement on greenhouse gas emission levels and climate change. As Kiribati is on the front line of those most affected, a special side event was organized. A contribution by the Australian government assisted in our being able to present the case for our country.
Fellow citizens of this planet, come the Benin Mel, greetings from our people of Kiribati. Climate change is no doubt the greatest moral challenge of the 21st century. It calls into question the credibility of our international systems and our ability to deal with this. Our uniqueness as human beings, with responsibility and compassion for one another, is being challenged.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. This place is brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. This place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place, heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying, if you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. Why? There's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving. We try, we shall see, in this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams, stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough, hope is growing. Straight.